Welcome to the pen garage. In 187.0 video, I brought for you Omega accupen, a new brand for you. This pen costed me rupees 5 only, and a new brand Omega for you. I have got two of them, both are blue in color. So the body color is not so nice. It is a transparent body color. From the top it is blue, from the bottom also it is sky blue only. The body is transparent, we can see how much refill is left, and the cap is translucent, and Omega branding has written here, accupen written here on the cap. So that's all from the body. But one thing which I have liked in this pen is that in 5 rupees only, a new brand has given us a rubber grip, and it is very much comfortable to hold. So that's a very nice thing from Omega, and it is very comfortable to write and hold. So okay, now to its refill. We cannot open from the top. Now we take it out from the bottom. Yes, okay, a normal refill. Omega branding has been on here on the refill, as you can see. So that's a nice thing, but the refill is not looking like a 5 rupee pen, it is looking like a 2 rupee pen only. So that's all from the body. Okay, now to the testing, we write Omega. So that's a very, very much smooth pen, guys, and the new brand has given us so much smooth pen and a rubber grip. So I like this pen in 5 rupees. So that's all from this video. Stay tuned for the next ones.